Excuse me. Intensive care.
Second floor, up on the right.
Thank you.
It is.
Operations.
This is Stoffalo.
Doctor, this is Diana.
Joseph's condition is still very serious. I need your permission to take him back to the theater this afternoon.
Of course. Do please look after him. He is very precious.
Going to be all right.
Yes. That man knows what he's doing, don't you think?
Are you going down?
Yes. Thanks. I was just seeing Joseph. So much better.
So the top floor's not on that floor.
Right. Yes, well, I got lost and, you know, went a bit wrong. Actually, I didn't get lost. I was snooping. Hospitals fascinate me.
Are you being serious?
Yes. When I visit hospitals, I get excited. I feel like I can make a contribution.
Well, perhaps I can show you around.
I would adore that.
I don't know how to contact you.
Well, I'm like most people. I've got a mobile. Actually, I'm not like most people. I have four.
One number would do.
And 1,100 hours in audience with His Grace, the Archbishop of Canterbury. 1,300 hours.
Paul!
Lunch with Clive James. 1,500 hours. Briefing here at KP with doctors from Broadmoor on patient therapies.
Thank you, Paul.
And one last thing, ma'am. There's been a rumour you've done an interview with the BBC.
Yes. Don't worry about that, Patrick. Everything will be all right.
This is the Sir Reginald Wilson ward with 10 private rooms. The NHS is on this side. Basically, we're about 50-50.
It was your father, Doctor?
No, he ran the family business. Glass bottles. But I do have an uncle who's a heart surgeon.
So you followed him?
I follow no one. But yes, I admit, my uncle did help to set me on my path. Families can be useful.
And bloody irritating.
Perhaps I've been luckier with my family than you have.
Oh, I don't know. I've got two families. How lucky is that?
This is pretty much state of the art.
How long do heart operations go on?
Sometimes 8 or 9 hours.
God, how do you keep going?
You reach a place inside yourself where time has no meaning. You don't perform the operation. The operation performs you.
I'd love to feel that.
And when it's over, reality is a bit flat, and you're very tired.
Bed.
This is the on-call accommodation.
What, you just crash here? What do you eat?
There's a canteen on the ground floor, but it's not open late.
We could always pop round the corner for supper with me. I'm serious. The palace, we stay open very late.